We are trying to figure out the value of k, and we're given this equation 2x plus ky equal 4, and we're given this ordered pair xy or 0 comma 2. So plug in the x value of 0, and now plug in the value of y, which is 2, and solve for k. So that's 0 plus 2k equal 4, k equals 2.